Hey, what's up guys, it's Tekosaur. In recent videos, I've explained how to tighten the memory timings on the Legion Go in order to gain some free performance. And we have seen together the whole process and the results we could get out of it. In case you have missed it, I've linked the two videos related to Duet on both 6400 and 7500 MTS in this video description. However, today's video is quite different, because we have seen in the last video the 3D Mark TimeSpy benchmark. And it actually stood out to me how the CPU score has significantly increased for the case of both 6400 TUIC and the 7500. And that poked out a thought in my head that since console emulation is mostly about CPU processing, I'm sure that with this memory TUIC, we can drive the Legion Go performance higher. So I'll be doing some Tears of the Kingdom emulation benchmark to check this out. So first, here we are in a steel position. I'm just facing the shrine. And with only 15W TDP, we can see a significant jump in average and loss percentiles on the 6400 post-TUIC. Because lower memory speed tends to consume less power, and thus in such lower power situation, GPU clock may go down in consequence. And still in 15W, next we are testing some casual gameplay. So while we don't see a significant difference between the default and the TUIC at 6400 this time, but our loss have improved quite a bit. And you can see from the gameplay how it's a bit smoother. And now next we'll repeat the same standstill position test, but this time we increase the TDP to 20W. We can see this time the 7500 TUIC has seen a noticeable difference in average and loss thanks to the increased power limits. But even the 6400 post TUIC is way ahead of the default by about 4 FPS. And this time, in gameplay test, we can see the 6400 post TUIC is actually topping the chart with the highest average and loss, and running in the second place the 7500 post TUIC. Cranking the TDP to the maximum 30W, we get this time the maximum performance on 7500 TUIC, reaching over 50 FPS mark in the standstill position test. And now if we switch on to the gameplay section, here FPS results tend to be better on 6400 post TUIC with improved loss as well. So it seems to me that while in standstill scenario, the 7500 MTS tends to be better, but in actual gameplay, it's still ideally better to run memory speed on 6400 MTS. And by doing the tightening memory timing TUIC, will further enhance performance. I really wanted to experiment with emulation and share my results with you guys. If you got any question regarding the memory TUIC, please let me know in the comment section. I'm fully aware that some of you have been trying to do this memory TUIC as well, but unfortunately my parameters seems to be not working. That's because my Legion Go unit utilizes Samsung memory models. If yours are by Micron or SK Hynix, copying my memory timing values may be unstable for you and need to be adjusted accordingly. I tried in the previous guide to explain the technique. You can experiment and do some trial and error and eventually test the stability to make sure it's working well. I can still try to help you to get it up and running, so feel free to leave your question in the comment section or join Tekosaur Discord server, where we can discuss and troubleshoot together. I also wanted to update you that this memory TUIC works well even with the latest Legion Go BIOS N31 flawlessly. As always, I hope you found this video useful. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like and subscribe to Tekosaur to support me and be up to date with all Legion Go TUICs and performance enhancement. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one.